Hello, today I'm going to show you how to set up and build a responsive website from start to finish without needing to learn any code or HTML whatsoever. Before we get started, I do want to say a couple of things about the video. I'm going to go through the entire process, and this can be a lot of information, so feel free to pause the video or rewind it if you need to. In fact, you can open a new browser tab and follow along, so by the end of the tutorial, you'll have a full responsive website set up on your own domain. You only need two things to set up and build your website: a website builder and a domain name. There are only three ways to build a website. You can code it yourself, pay someone to build it for you, or use a website builder service. We're going to use a website builder today because it's inexpensive and really easy to use. We'll also need to select a company to purchase a domain from that's both inexpensive and reputable. So here's what we're working with today. For our website builder, we're going to use dudamobile.com. Duda is a website builder that lets you quickly make a website without needing to know how to code. The websites are responsive and work on desktop, tablet, and mobile. And Duda has a cool feature that lets you import content from other websites that you might own or your Facebook page. Duda's been around since 2009, and they've been featured in TechCrunch, Website Magazine, and Top 10 Reviews. And Duda also offers phone support, so Duda is definitely a great company to work with. For a domain, we're using GoDaddy.com. GoDaddy is primarily a domain registrar. That means you can register your domain name there. They also offer hosting, but we're not going to use that since we'll be using Duda. GoDaddy is the world's number one domain registrar with over 12 million customers, and like Duda, GoDaddy also offers phone support. So let's get started with our website builder. First, we'll go to dudamobile.com, and when you land on Duda's homepage, click on the big button to create a new website that works on all devices. You'll then see a number of pre-designed templates, and they're all really beautiful. Take some time to pick a template that has a layout similar to the site that you want to build. Don't worry if it's not perfect, you can adjust this later. I'm going to pick the Amelie photography template, and now we can choose between creating a new site from scratch or entering a current URL to pull existing web content into the template. This is a cool feature if you have an old site that you want to get your pictures and text from, or if you have a business Facebook page. For this tutorial, I'm assuming that you don't already have a website, so let's just click Start with Template. Duda will take a few seconds to build our new website, and we've landed inside the editor, and we want to see what Duda has given us to work with. As you can see, at the top we have a place for a logo, a navigation menu, and it looks pretty nice so far. When we look at the tablet view, you can see the navigation has already been changed to better suit the screen size. And as we move to mobile, you can see the images have been optimized for the small screen, and the layouts become vertical. We can even see what the site will look like in different smartphone shells. So here we have our three-screen preview, and you can see all the devices side by side. It's important to note that these aren't separate websites. This is a single website that works on all devices. To show you how easy the editor is to use, we're going to change this title. Just double-click to edit any element you see inside of the website. I'll enter some new text here. Pretty easy, isn't it? To add new content, just click the Add Element section on the left. Select a type of element, and then drag and drop it into your site. You can easily add images, text, image sliders, videos, and a whole lot more. This next feature is my personal favorite with Duda. So your Duda site's laid out into rows and columns, and you can add entire rows with elements pre-configured to look nice. We can drag in some images with buttons underneath, and look how nice that looks. We can then go in and just fill it with our content. Using this, you can really quickly make a great looking website. I'll drag a few more in so you can see what I'm talking about. This just makes building a website super fast. You can see there's a lot of them, and they're fully responsive too. Very cool. Alright, so there's a lot more you can do here in the editor, but I think these are the basics that'll get you started. I'll let you play around in here on your own, spend a little bit of time adding your info to the site, and when you're done editing, we're going to click Publish, pick a plan, and then purchase our website. If you just want to make a website for free, you can choose the free option, but it will have a Duda banner that follows you down the page, and you have to use a subdomain of Duda1.com, which is totally fine if this is a personal website or for a club or something like that. If you want to remove the banner, use a custom domain or get the phone support, the business plan is the way to go. At $7.50 a month, it's really a good deal. You can also get the Business Plus plan if you want, and it's better for users who are more advanced or want more control over the site. Using this, you can edit the content for desktop, tablet, and mobile per device, and you also have access to a CSS editor. I'm going to choose the business plan, but the purchase process is the same for either of these. So now we're going to choose whether we want to do monthly or yearly. I recommend leaving this as annual because then you get the lowest price. But for the sake of this tutorial, I'm just going to choose the monthly plan. Now, hold on a second while I fill out my information. Okay, now I've entered my payment information and I'll click submit. They'll process my payment and success. Great, my site's now live at this address and I could start using this website right away. And you can see it's a fully functional website. But I want to use my own domain name with this website. So let's go over to GoDaddy.com and buy a domain. Just type in the domain you want in the big search box to see if it's available. We'll do websitevideotest.com. And great, it's available. Now GoDaddy is going to show us some options for the domain. The first option is privacy protection, and I highly recommend spending a few extra bucks in getting this. Otherwise, anyone can do a simple whois lookup on your domain and get your address, email, and phone number. You don't need the business option, just the first one. We don't need to worry about buying a website builder or hosting since we already have a better website with Duda One. If you want to use email with your domain, you can select this option. It's not important for me, so I'm going to say no. Now here's where you need to be careful. GoDaddy will try to make you prepay for 5 years of domain registration up front. There's no need to do this, so we're going to select 1 year from the dropdown. And there we go. So to review, we have the domain registration, 1 year for $12.99, and the private registration, 1 year for $7.99, so our total is $21.16. This is pretty standard. Now we're ready to buy, so I'll click proceed to checkout. I'm a new customer, so I'll click continue to create an account. Let me enter my personal information. Okay, everything is entered, and now we'll click continue. We have one last chance to review our order. Everything still looks good, so we'll go ahead and buy. Our payment is being processed, and success. Now I own the domain name. Let's connect the new domain name with the site that we built on Duda. Now, when connecting your website to your domain, there's a couple of things to keep in mind. You have to connect your website to your domain, and then you have to connect your domain to your website. I know it sounds confusing, but I'll walk you through it step by step. Also, keep in mind it can take 24 to 48 hours for your website to appear online properly, so be patient. First, let's go back and tell Duda about our domain. Remember this screen? Just click Change Site Address. Click to use a domain you already own and enter your domain here. When you're done, click Save. Duda will show you generic instructions, or you can select GoDaddy from the list for specific instructions. I'm just going to show you how to do it right now though. Let's head back to GoDaddy, go to the Domain section, find your domain, and click Launch. Click the DNS zone file tab. Click the add record link at the top left. Select CNAME from the dropdown. Enter www as the host and s.duda1.com for the destination. Leave the TTL alone. Now click save. And we're halfway there. Next, click the settings tab. In the forwarding section, click Manage under your domain. Click to add forwarding. Type in www.yourdomain.com and leave the rest of the settings alone. be sure to type in the www. Then click add. Click save one last time and you're all set. Now you can type your domain in a browser and see the beautiful site you created on Duda. When you want to make changes to your site, just log back into Duda, and when you republish, your changes will go live on your site automatically. And that's it. The links to Duda and GoDaddy are in the description. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please click the like button and be sure to share. Thanks. Bye-bye.